Every once in a while, the subspecies known as the virgin attend social gatherings to understand what it is like to be a part of their kind and mingle with potential mates. As they go about this endeavor, some of them try to blend in with their surroundings, while some try their best to stand out.
I'm here at the premiere of Brahman Naman, and I'm going to go see if one of the virgins will interact with me, although they're very shy, especially at this time of the day, being night time. I'm going to capture it on my camera as well. Come on, let's go. Quietly, you're making a lot of noise. You're too close. Step back. Oh, hey.
Was that love at first sight, or do you want me to walk past again, baby?
Clearly he's not very good at this. He doesn't have what it takes to get a woman like me. But good luck with your movie.
What we're looking at here is the scientific name for this group of creatures is called the cast and the crew of Brahman Naman. And we're here at the Netflix premiere.
Shh, do you hear that? That soft commotion? The alpha has come out for a stroll. It begins with a brief gathering, which takes place off to one side, away from the chaos, to ease them into this new environment.
Who should have a wife? One second.
Sorry, I forgot you.
This is our tickets, to prove that we have tickets.
And they say chivalry is dead. Many leave the gathering enriched, enlightened, and a tad bit excited.
It's a first of its kind, and
it's a trip. It's a trip. It's crazy.
For me, it was just like, what?
It's ridiculous.
Also, surprisingly layered. It had sort of movements and subtext that I didn't see coming.
You know, the look, the feel, and the whole idea behind this film is spot on.
I never thought I'd say this, but you can actually watch my face and Netflix and chill.
Over to our on-ground correspondents for their final thoughts on what it's like in a day in the life of a virgin.
Virgin reactions. That's one of the themes of the movie,
like,
as well.
If I had to use a sound to describe what I thought of that movie, it would be like, wow!
If I could use the sound of what I saw in the movie, it would be like, it's very interesting. And you can also...
It's coming to you. No, you're coming to it. Go digital, go Netflix, go Brahman Naman, July 7th. Come, watch me.